Hello friends, today we are at Golfland USA. This is a mini golf course which you can enjoy with the whole family. This is a really a fun activity, and friends, this is not expensive also. Like, the cost of the ticket is equivalent to one movie ticket, so it is affordable. And friends, stay till the end, because I will do share how you can do such activities or similar activities, and I will also share you with some business ideas if somebody want to go in this kind of business.
So friends, we are now in the golf course, inside the golf course, and you can see mask is compulsory. We are wearing mask, and all the club, they have given the golf club, and the ball is also sanitized. I will show you how the golf club looks. You can see this is the golf club, and this is the ball, and you have to keep here. There are three spots. You can select where you want to keep, and then you have to hit it, and then you need to your ball should go in this hole. So you have to hit in a way that the ball should come here. Friends, this is the score sheet wherein you have to write the name of the players, and there are 18 holes, so on that you have to right in how many attempts you could do it, like in how many attempts the ball went into the hole, and maximum six attempts are allowed. Third one, my favorite one, you can see a castle over here. The door is opening and closing. See the door opening. So you have to keep the balls over here, and from here you need to hit the ball, and it should go in the castle when the door is open. So little bit tricky, and then the ball comes here from the castle. The ball will come at this spot, and it will be anywhere around this, from again where you have to hit the ball, and it should go in this spot. This is the fifth one. You can see there are dragons over here, and you have to hit the ball, and it should go in the mouth of the dragon, and then ball will come from the other side. It's going from dragon's mouth, and it will come here. See, and from here then again you have to hit the ball, and it should go in that hole. This is the sixth spot. Your ball should go in that red one. You have again six chances, and then you can see you have to follow the path. The arrows are given. This is the 15th spot. You have to start from here and hit there. Again, this is similar, like the door will open. I'll show you. You have to hit in such a way that the ball should go inside when the door is opening, and it will go inside, and it will come from another side, that is here. This is the 17th spot. This is little tricky spot, or difficult you can say. So I'll show you why it is so difficult. The ball should come here, and in between there is a water, so there are very high chances that ball will go inside the water.
Last time my ball went in there. That side there are waterfalls. So there are three waterfalls where the water comes out, and then from the stones over there the water goes, and it's kind of a bridge over here, and then it's kind of a lake, and then it goes to another one, but it is so high that the water goes. Kind of a fall over.
Yes.
So friends, we were there in the golf land yesterday. We came around 8 o'clock, so we were almost for 4 hours there, and we enjoyed a lot. But I did not forget that I have to motivate you, so I thought today I will make a video. I'll complete my video. So friends, if you have liked this activity, you can also do this activity. This golf land is in Sunnyvale, California, but there are many more golf lands in USA also. There is like one is in Milpitas and one is in Lake Tahoe also. So if you have any plans to come to America or you are staying in America, do try this activity. It is really a fun activity for the whole family. But I also think that this kind of activities are also there in many countries. Like in India, I have seen that there is indoor golf course in many malls. In Pune, I have seen one. Or there can be some other activities, like the pool can be there, or air hockey can be there, or simply the play zones. So friends, I would suggest that you should try this kind of sports, because it is really a fun activity with the whole family, or you can go with the friends also. And I'll tell you, it is really a stress buster. So all the women out there, I would tell you that you should definitely try this activity. Don't think that what others will think, you should not do this. And age does not matter in playing. It is for all age groups. So all the women out there, I would really tell you that you should actually try this kind of activity. So now some business tips. So business runs on the demand and the supply. So I will tell you, there is a huge demand for such kind of activities, because whenever I go to this golf land, it is always full. On the weekend it is full, on the weekdays also, evening also, there were so many people playing. So there is a huge demand, because what happens, you know, in the cities, people always are in search of some activities which they can go with their families or friends and they can enjoy. So definitely this is a great business idea if somebody wants to go. So maybe in the city, if you can set up this kind of golf land, or outside the city, wherein in 1 hour's distance or in 2 hours distance the people can reach there and enjoy there. Or it can also be done in some in resorts or in some hill stations, wherein people come to relax and enjoy, like in the Lake Tahoe. Here the Lake Tahoe is also there, so they also have a golf course. So that also you can do in the resorts and all, or in the hill stations, so that people can come. You can attract more people in your resorts. And you can also conduct some corporate events or birthday parties, because in golf land also I saw that they also give it for the birthday parties or corporate events. So it is a great business opportunities also. And in case if you want to know more about this, I am in America. If you want some more information about this, I have not researched much, but if you want something, maybe I will find it out and let me know if somebody is interested in this business. So friends, if you like my video, do like, subscribe and share, and let everybody try some different things. Thank you so much.